Let's keep going. Ooh, man. I wonder what he talked about. He was pretty serious about it, I think.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Hmm. Oh, we can go... Oh, we did those steps. That's pretty cool. Nice. What's over here?
What's hiding behind there?
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
Hmm. Okay, there's a lot of mechanisms for this thing. Okay, let's go find the little chisel.
Which way to the chisel?
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Okay. Seems simple enough. Alright, so what's over here? Here we go. Oh crap, I pressed the wrong button. There we go. Oh crap, there's one next to me. Oh crap. There we go. Okay. Yeah! There we go. Yeah.
Yeah?
Adequate.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here you go.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
There you go. You do that, I'll do this. Mm-hmm. Cool. Okay, so let's just get out of here. Yeah. Okay, let's keep her going. Oh, what's that over there? Let's check that out real quick. Okay. I feel like this is where we gotta go to if we wanna, Okay, I remember these black holes. No, let's just continue. From where we left off. Oh, don't wanna mess with that. No, I don't. I hear the noise. Not going. Running like a scaredy cat. Here we go. Whee! Okay, cool. The Mason's channel. We upgraded the map, right? Yeah, we did a little bit.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Taken from this realm too early.
Hmm?
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
Okay.
They've taken...
Oh, there's bones everywhere. Okay, so if I see bones, I'll go get them. Are they everywhere? Oh, they're everywhere. Anatomy of Hope. The Anatomy of Hope. The Anatomy of Hope.
Taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake.
Okay.
Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
I'll do that later. Okay, cool. Here's this. Yeah. I didn't really need it, but who cares, right?
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Ready yourself, boy.
Huh? Yep. Oh, I know what's up. The heck? How are you here? Crap, I thought he wouldn't be coming up here. Here. Come on, get hit. Go. Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Here we go.
Distracted by this fool's errand.
It's okay. Kratos is just in grief. People take it differently. But I don't think it's going to work that way.
We seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamu, a very giant giant, who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son, but young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Okay. I wonder if the chisel is a piece of him. It's like his horn or something. It is.
No. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Dang, that's a big hammer. Poor guy. Let's update this thing. Cool, I can't wait to get something that'll help teleport. Oh, it just... You don't see that? Look, his body. Oh man, he's huge. Poor guy.
A wolver.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Here we go.
Ready, father.
Crystal's blooming again.
Ow. Ooh, ow, ow, what the heck? There we go. Finally.
We seek a chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
Okay, cool. Ooh, I wonder if the chisel will help open these things.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Oh, I gotta move it, I bet. Okay, X out.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Nice. Okay, here we go. Now let's get over here. So the crystal reforms, I think. No, it's still the same. Let's see what it looks like. Just recharging. Okay. Just does that. I don't trust this stuff. Not one bit.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
That's pretty cool, though. Oh. There we go. Get that. Over here. Don't need that. Dang it. Spooked me. Gave me a little fright there, did ya? Nice, found another chest. Ooh, yes. That would be some treasure. Ooh, what'd I get? Weird chest plate. Okay. Ooh. That looks way cooler. Yeah. What can I put in here? Just a dull damage. Defense. Vitality. I think I should get some vitality. There we go. Oh, I'm looking so dapper. Looking good.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
No, the chisel's in his head. Oh, this is a battle zone.
Just give the word.
Be ready.
I'm ready.
Dang it. Yes, here we go. There we go. Nice. Oh, that felt good.
You are one vicious son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Sure am. Ooh, what'd I get? Oh, some wrist armor. Okay. Yeah. These are better. I love the outfits that I can just change on. It's pretty cool. Nice.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Can you read it?
Sir.
Mm-hmm. You go read it. I'm gonna go be over here.
Ooh. Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
There we go. What's this up here? Is that it? Nope. One more time. There we go.
Father, look up there.
Look at where.
Hey, how did the world beat that? That's handy.
Sure is. we go. Ooh la la. Thank you. That's his armor, I think. So we still gotta find one more piece of the guys of that little. That's a little slippery. You have fun, kid. Or boy. You have fun, boy. Give me a hot second. Let's just... Oh, sweet. Nice. Let's get a chest. Let's see what you got. What is this? Mark of the Ranger. Legendary achievement. Increases damage to all axe throws by 60%. Yes! Okay, I think it's... I can't really put that on. I think it's just what it is. Okay, I'm too far. There you go. Nope, just come here. There you go. Ooh, I don't... Mm-hmm. No, not a fan. Okay. Dust of Realms, a formless substance found inside realm tiers, used to enhance unique properties of various talismans. Mm-hmm. Okay. Last time I used it, a big three wraths came out that were very powerful. So I wasn't sure what was going to happen. Dude, I got a frost axe. What do you got for me? Let's go. Careful, boy. Head of Thammer.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do? Yeah.
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
I'm gonna have to drop the hammer on it. Oh, jeez. That up. Here we go. There we go. Nice shot. Jeez. There we go.
Ready to go now.
Yes, here we go. Okay, cool. Oh, here we go. Come on. Oh, thanks. Whew. Well, boy, I think that'll be it for this video right now. Oh, geez, that was tough. I'll climb up this thing in the next video, guys. So if you enjoyed the video, man, we just did a lot. We got to see a, man, I don't feel like I just talked for a little bit there. So, whew, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like. Okay. And come back for some more. Well, toodaloo.